a similar time?
No, we, one's track 7 miles, we are in 4 miles.
Ulsterman with the Austin Healey Speedwell Sprite, which takes all sorts of David Wallinger, very slightly sideways in the crossing, Ben back under control now, into the S's at 74. Graham Gallier's time was 4.0.78 in the Alta, and David Wiley 37.1. Right, now we've got Jed Hackett with a Lotus Cortina. Mark II version, about 1960-ish. At the moment, we've got Rich Barker. You won't find a smarter Alfa Romeo script than this. Excellent presentation. Joyce is motorsport.
Yes, he has some nice Alphas. Here he is coming.
On the hill, Brian Robbins, Mini, cross flow headed. Time 4. Brian Robbins is coming back again. Here we are, 37.60. Another Alfa Romeo. Time for Bruce Atkinson, 38.22. This time, perhaps I did 37.60. On the hill at the moment, we've got Paul Gething with the Rochdale Olympic. To the top is Mike Cocaine with the Healey 3000. Nice motor car. Former saloon car driver, Mike Cocaine. Goes well. Time 4. Paul Gething with the Rochdale, 41.95.
And hit.
Miles an hour.
That's actually after the first one, 37.52 on to crash. That is a handicap class. He's over line.
Jed Hagerton, the Mark II Lotus Cortina, a bit heavier than the original.
Yes, into bottomless at 62 miles now.
Here's a Lotus. And over it. Now. Line. And over it. Now.
268, so a very slow start, but making up for it now.
Yes, he is, he's going very smartly up the hill into bottomless at 74.
Brian
Robbins, the house brick stuck on the front of the bonnet, which accommodates his Weber carburetors, I think, into... Yes, into bottomless at 72.
It's an MGB engine, as far as I remember.
Ah, I was talking to him this morning. The running gear was all right at 1.5.
Same sort of thing, isn't it?
Same sort of thing. But this has got an MGB engine in it. He's into bottomless at 72.
Matt Moss in the Liège rally. This is Mike again for me.
Slipped, but everything seems to be going all right at the moment. 71 into bottomless.